Thank you. You can make everyone's wishes come true!
Thank you.
You did a fantastical job, like...
healing items for the long haul.
And how might I be of help? Thank you very much. And how might I be of help today? Thank you very much. Right up, get the best.
We have the trendy equipment everyone...
So are you the one they call Lightning? Hey, if you're going... I'll be sure to place all my bets on you.
You've ever seen.
If there is any Bacchus's brew to be had in this city,
you have come, Savior, as it was seen.
Savior, you have come. This is so, and always has been. Our encounter has sealed the spell. Know now, you are bound by my words.
I mean by that, bound by your words. You think that because I came today just like you predicted, you have some kind of hold over me. And now you believe you can tell me what to do next.
Bend to our will. That is your fight it.
You're just fooling yourselves. I came here today because I wanted to, not because of any spell.
Ah, yes. The illusion of free will is the spell's greatest strength. Now it is time to hear your next oracle. My eye has seen the truth. The three stones you must find. And us.
Stones? As in some kind of gem?
It is ordained. You must obey. Bring us the desert flames. Three there must be. One is born by a traveling merchant. One is found in an underground path. One is found on a street with many inns.
So if this spell of yours is real, I've got...
...of fate bind you, tempered in heaven's furnace.
Light, are you feeling okay? Those men said they cast a spell on you. Do you think that that's true?
They're charlatans and incompetent ones at that. Magic eyes and oracles? That wouldn't fool anyone.
Good to hear. Light, you're not serious about that, are you? You know as well as me we don't have to play their...
If I could have ever grown up...
Your light is mine. You threw your life away. Your light is mine. Okay, let's do this. Now.
thing. Now you know who is stronger. Probably.
Morning. Firework. And we burn bright.
Could he be?
Savior, what can I...
If you've started craving the city life, you should head back to Lazarian. Many people go there on their pilgrimage. If you want to meet people...
North of here lies a desolate land that's littered with wreck. There's a man who lives in that wreckage. Human society. Of course, he's not the only recluse to make his way out to the wildlands, but this one stands out with his giant nest of a haircut. I hear he used to be a pilot back in the day.
Go easy on you. Okay, let's do this. I'm no thief. Good will always prevail. Now.
See something? Thanks a lot.
If you want to learn more about the Angel of Valhalla, you should speak to Dr. Ghazal of Canopus Farms. By all accounts, he's a difficult man to deal with. But no one knows more about chocobos.
The vegetables they grow make perfect fodder for the chocobos.
Hello there, stranger. Welcome to Canopus Farms. My name's Garrett. Guess you could say I run things around here. What can we do for you?
I've come to talk to your vet, Dr. Ghazal.
Ah, got it. You want to know about the Angel of Valhalla, right? Well, Dr. Ghazal's your man.
Yeah, well, that's what everyone tells me.
He's been chasing that white chocobo for over a century now. No one comes close to his passion and expertise. It's all he cares about since his daughter died.
What is it?
Ah, damn. I shouldn't have said anything about his daughter. It's not a secret or anything, but he really hates anybody talking about it. The doctor first came out here with his daughter. They planned to learn about the legend together. But about a century ago, she was killed while they were both out tracking chocobos. It was tragic. The doctor never really told the whole story of what happened. But after that, he threw himself even deeper into his research and work. Soon, it was all he cared about. But listen, promise me one thing, okay?
I won't let on that you told me. Don't worry.
Thanks.
You need today.
The world. Something inside that temple is the source. The thing that creates...
Say your prayers. Judgment has been delivered.
Thank you.
Stay, friend. So, you were seeking the wild chocobo. Normally, I would warn city folly, but you look capable enough. But no, yourself in trouble. Return quickly to the high road. My people are there and will help.
Dr. Ghazal talked about a great kill beneath the Temple of the Garden. Thanks for waiting. I saw this coming. Remember the feeling. It's not something that belonged in this world. It had to be stopped and destroyed. I don't plan on losing. Do this. But the thing is, when I first saw it, I felt this weird familiarity.
You felt familiar with a chocobo? Maybe you just need a friend, Light.
Hey, I know what I felt.
Too easy for me. Life away.
Go easy on me.
You can't read me. Up if you can. You're so eager to die. Okay, let's do this. I won't go easy. You're so eager to die.
Thank you.